According to multiple reports, there was a shooting in Miami Beach, leaves one dead, one injured, amid spring break celebrations. And those have been some of your news updates from Tyler Moore's podcast, The Truck Shang.